आकाशवावतेस भूयान इत्यादि भाष्य में आकाशवतेस भूयान स्पेस इंडीड इज ग्रेटर देन फायर। वायु सहित से तेजस कारणत्वात् वायु सहित से तेजस कारणत्वात् व्योमनो बिकॉज सिंस स्पेस इज द कॉज ऑफ फायर दैट इज एसोसिएटेड विद एयर नॉट ऑफ ओनली फायर डायरेक्टली। On what basis is been stated? Vayu magrihya iti. Depend on this, the mantra, in the previous mantra that you have read, it was written that Vayu magrihya. Taking the support of air, fire was heating up the space. This was what stated before. In the previous mantra, Vayu magrihya 7.11.1 Vayu magrihya akasham abhitapati. 7.11.1. Now we are reading 7.12.1, is it not? That is also 7.11.1. Iti tejasa saha ukto vayuh. Hence air is spoken of along with air. That means the fire is spoken of as associated with air. Pratagya nokta tejasa. Hence air is not spoken of here separately. Very clear, Bhash has given your the answer. That was your question. Karanam hi loke karyat bhuyo drishtam. In the world, it is seen that a cause is to be greater than its own effect. As you see, yatha ghatadibhyo mrit. As you see in the case of the effect, pot, etc., earth is greater. Tatha, similarly, akasho vayu sahita tejasah karanam. Again and again Bhashya is repeating knowingly. Therefore, space is a cause of fire associated with air. Iti, therefore, thus, tato bhuyan. Therefore, it is natural that fire associated with air, if with regard to it, space is greater. Kadam, but explain. Call it cause and effect, it's okay. But you have to explain that cause and effect and make us realize how it is. Kadam, mane how. Sakashe vai surya chandrama subhav tejo rupau. And vidyun nakshatrani agnischa tejo rupani akashe antaha. Because in space indeed do these exist, which the different transformations of fire, like Surya Chandra Subhu, both the sun and moon, the extraordinary transformations of fire, and the general transformations of fire like Vidyut, lightning, Nakshatrani, the stars, and Agnis, the ordinary fire by which you cook and do other things. All these are what? Tejo Rupani. It has the different transformations of fire only. All of them are Akashi Antaha Sthitani. All are existing in the space only. Because Yachya Yasyantravati Tadalpam Bhuyaitra. This is general law. He says, with whatsoever thing, if it becomes included in another, that is actually small. And in which it is being included, that becomes greater. They say, whatever becomes included in another thing is small, that alpam. And itarat bhuyan, then the other will be naturally greater. Kincha, moreover, akashina vaiti. One calls another person through space. Anyam. अन्य आहूतश्च इतर आकाशने श्रणोति अनदर थ्रू व्हाट हैपेंस ही सेज आह्वयति च अन्यम यू हैव टू टेक सेपरेट दैट वन आह्वयति च अन्यम मोर और वन कॉल्स अनदर थ्रू स्पेस अन्य आहूतश्च इतर आकाशने श्रणोति एंड दैट अदर पर्सन हु इज बीइंग आहुता कॉल्ड hears also through space only. Even you too, when he replies, what, how you do listen? Through space. Akashana shrinoti. Anyahutascha itaraha akashana shrinoti. Then, anyoktanchi shabdam, anya pratishrinoti. Similarly, words uttered by the other one are heard by us also through space only. This is not only the hearing process, the calling, that person hearing, when he replies, you hear. These three things are done. First, you are calling. That you are calling through space only. He hears through space. And even he replies, you hear also through space only. So all the transaction regarding verbal by mouth is through space. And whatever we rejoice also in this world is in space. Akashe ramate. In space only one enjoys. Kridati anyonyam sarvaha. All with each other enjoy in space. Sarvaha anyonyam kridati. Tatha. Similarly, in the same space, na tatha aramate. You do not even rejoice also. Bhashikara gives very horrible statement over here now. Vadhyadi viyoge, vadhvadi viyoge, vadhyadi ni, vadhvadi viyoge. That means, he's taking up an householder. An householder has enjoyed with his, rejoiced with his wife in the same room, and the same room he'll be sitting and crying when the wife dies. Same space. Vadhvadi means wife adi viyoge, and wife etc. with whom he had rejoiced in that particular place, the same space he will be in sorrow due to the death of those people with whom he had rejoiced. Like wife etc. Akashe jayate. Akashe jayate. And whatever takes birth, the one birth, that is one person who takes birth, is taking birth in space only. Na murtena vasthakte. And not in a space which has been blocked by a gross transformation. Murtena avasthakte. Avasthakte means the space has been blocked up. Big drum. That space is blocked by the drum. In that place, nobody can take birth. Because that's been uncovered by the drum, the grass form or something. Murte navashtabde. Na murte navashtabde. And not in the space which has been uncovered or blocked by a grass transformation, a grass thing. Similarly, tatha akasham abhilakshya ankuradi jayate. Similarly, the sprouts, etc., ankuradi, grow towards space. Akasham abhilakshya ankuradi jayate na pratilomam, and not in the opposite direction. Adha akasham upasva. Therefore, meditate on space because of such greatness. That means three things has been told. Usually all our general transactions are through mouth. That is depending on space. And we rejoice, our happiness and sorrow, both depends on the same space. And finally, we take birth and grow and die in this space. Therefore, space is the greatest thing. They meditate on it. Saya akasha brahmiti pasta, akashavato vaisa lokan prakashavato asambadhan urugayavato abhisidhyati. Yavadakashasya gatam tatrasya yatha kamajaro bhavati. Ya akasham brahmiti paste asti bhagava akashat bhuyitya akashat vava bhuyo asti iti tanme bhagavan ravitviti. Saya he whosoever akasham brahmiti paste meditates on space as Brahman. Sa he, why indeed akashavato lokan, prakashavato lokan, asambadhan lokan, urugayavato lokan, abhisidhyati. He attains that space, such worlds which are full of space. Akashavatolokan abhisiddhati. And how are they, even though it is full of space, but the whole space is blocked or encovered by certain things, then what is the use? Vast building has been given to you and everything is in packed up over there. There is no place to sit. What is the use? Just like big godown. Big godown is there. It's yours, it is. Come on, go and sleep. There's no, not an inch of space to sleep there. What is the use of such thing? Therefore, he says, Asambadhan. There vast space is there. At the same time, how it is? Oh, to Prakashavada. It is full of light, no darkness. And Asambadhan. There is no obstruction. Urugayavato. There vast and vast. The vast space is very extensive space is there. Such worlds he attains. Not only that, Yavada Akashasagatam, as far as extends the range of space, Tatra, up to there, Asya, of this meditator, Yathakam Charvati, he attains the freedom of movement. Yakasham Ramitvaste, who meditates on space as Brahman. Asti Bhagava Akashat Bhuyaiti. Oh, venerable sir, is there anything greater than this space too? Akashat bhava bhuyo asti. Surely there is something else greater than space too. Tanme Bhagavan pravitviti. Please, the venerable sir, may you instruct me about that too. Phalam shranu. Listen to the result of this particular meditation. Akashavato vai. Vistara yukta, he attains world which are full of space. Full of space, that means vistara yukta, extensively full of space. Who? Savidvan, that meditator who possesses the knowledge of this particular meditation and does meditation. Lokan, such words he attains. Abhisiddhati, I have to take over, conjugate here also. And also he attains those worlds. How are they? Lot of space, extensive, vast and everything, but full of darkness. You will be afraid there. Difference is Prakashavataha. There is a lot of full of light also there. Processed of light. Why? Because Prakash Akash Nitya Sambandha. The question arises, the person is meditated on space and not on light. How he got a world which is full of light? He has meditated, because in before also what all the meditations we have seen, the according to the meditative object, with accordance to the meditative object, the result is, he meditated on annam, he got annavan loka. But there's annavan panavan also. Then he said that anna and pana are associated ever. Similar here also, akasha and prakasha are associated. Prabhu, Upsarga is only difference. Kashri Dhatu is the same. There is A Upsarga and Prabhu Upsarga. A Kasha, Pra Kasha. Kashri Dipto. Dhatu is the same. Pratyay is also the same. Only the prefix differs. The verb and suffix both are same. The prefix is A and Pra. And there actually ever associated Bhashakara says that Prakash Akashyor Nitya Sambandha. They are ever associated to things. Therefore he attains a spaceful world in science. He is attaining a lightful world also. Prakashavatascha Lokan. Then now it goes into the word Asambadhan. Asambadhan is Sambadhanam iti Sambadha. First, to make this derivation, those worlds which are full of light, which are also, he says, that without an obstruction, asambadha, without an obstruction. How this meaning has come out? He says, sambadhanam iti sambadha, samyak badhanam is sambadha. By bhava pratya, lut pratya is what? Bhava. From that string, ghai pratya, sambadha. Always the kriya, the action, is stated by lut, bhava vachak pratyaya. And when it is different form of the same thing, then you have to take ghai, the pulling. There's a bhaja sambadhanam iti sambadha. Jeevanam iti jeevaha. Same way. Sambadho, what is the meaning of sambadha then? Anyonya pida. Sambadha means anyonya pida, causing suffering to each other. Tadrahitan asambadha. Free from them is called as asambadhan. Free from such things which cause suffering to each other. Both, actually, there is a reaction in both the things. You hit yourself with a stone. Don't think there is nothing happening in the stone. This reaction is in the stone too. And there is, on you, you look unto yourself only, that's your mistake. You don't say what's happening in that stone. Kick the stone. By that you have pain, you are feeling pain to yourself. But there's pain on the other hand too. There's a different form. The disintegration of the stone to a certain extent takes place because of the motion in the atoms on the and the electrons within that stone too. The dissipation of energies, which was always in a form of inertia in the stone, has been activated by your kicking. According to science. So there is any obstacle, you come across it, there is a reaction between both. There is a cause of suffering with each other. That's a Bhashyaka is very clear. Anyonya pida. Not ekatra pida. One-sided pida is not there. Anyonya pida. Suffering to each other is caused by any obstruction of any type of obstruction. And without such obstructions is called as asambadhan, that such words this person is going to attain. Urugayavato. Urugayavata means what? Possessed of vastness. Vistirana gatin, with a vast coverage. Vistirana pracharan, with a vast expanse. Lokanna visidhyati, the such words he is going to attain. Yavadakasa Sityadu Paktam. The second mantra especially, the meaning of that has been already revealed before, has been very well explained before. Smarova Vakasa Bhuyas Tasmaditvi Bhava Asiran Na Smarando Naivate Kanchana Shrunayur Na Manviran Na Vijaniran Yadava Vate Smarayur Ratha Shrunayur Ratha Manviran Natha Vijaniran Smarena vai putran vijanadi, smarena pashun, smaramupasvedi. Smarova vagasadbhuya. This memory indeed is greater than space. If your memory is not there, then wherever you are kept, you are just like a vegetable. Big fridge, that keep the vegetable, it is meaningless. A small fridge keep, it is meaningless. It doesn't matter anything to the vegetable. Whether we keep in a big one or a small one, the space has no effect on the vegetable. Similarly, a memoryless man, if you don't have the memory that I am there, then wherever you are kept, what there's no difference in it. Does not make any difference. Just like a madman. He does not know where he is, what he is doing. A drunkard, keeping in whichever way, does not matter. Because he is drunk. He has no memory at all. That's why he says, Smarova Vakashatya. Memory is greater than space. Bhuya, it has been told by Smara is Pullinga. That's why Bhuya, it should write in Napunsak, it should be made into Bhuya. Bhaskara will tell that. Vaidik Prayoga again. Change in gender now. Before what you saw? Change in letter. No. For E, A or I was there. And now it is. For Bhuyan, it has become Bhuya in the Veda. Tasmat, therefore, yadyapi bhava asiran nasmaranto. Even though many people have gathered together and none have got their memory, all are great fools, then what will happen? Even though one is speaking to other, but they will not listen to anyone. But they don't know at all we are sitting there. He said, bhava asiran. Many people are sitting together. But none of them have got memory. Nasmarantaha. then naivate kancha shranaya, then not be able to listen even one person. Na manviran, they're not able to think of anything. Na vijariyan, and they're not able to know anything about who has spoken what. Yadavavate smariyoha. And when they have memory of themselves and the surroundings, oh, I am sitting and this fellow is sitting here around, we are all sitting together, that much presence of mind of himself and surrounding should is called as memory here. And if that is not there, then he will not be able to listen who is saying what, he will not be able to think about who has said what, he will not be able to know who has said what. But once that memory is there, I am sitting along with such and such a person, then he'll be able to listen to what he says, he'll be able to think about what he has said, and he'll be able to know about what he has said. This is said, yada vavati smariyaha atha shaniyuhu, then they'll be able to listen, atha manviran, then they'll be able to think, atha vijaniran, then they'll be able to know. Furthermore, by example, it's explaining, smarena vai putran vijanati. Until the memory power is there, you'll be able to recognize and know, oh, these are my children, these are my sons. Once the memory is lost, you'll be seeing like that. Opened eyes, no memory, therefore you will be shouting and telling, hey, aapka beta aaya, dekho. Open his eyes at last, because something, sound has come, he'll open his eyes. That's all. Many people get into this state when they become ill. They lose the memory itself. They are not able to recollect anything. Manlesha Babu had also been that stage. Vidyanjali. Many people have gone. The old age, usually these things happen. Before only you will be able to know that I am losing memory. The person knows. Because whatever we say, you don't remember. That means you have lost the memory. By that you have to imply that your last days are being counted. Apakshiyate. You are going to the last. There is a poet, H.W. Longfellow. Good poems he has written in the schools and all were studying. And I went to the library once in the Bangalore Central Library, found a good book, only his poems published in Russia. That book was in the library. I saw in that one beautiful poem, it says, Birth or Death. It's written that Birth or Death is the title of the poem. He has questioned in that, what you say as date of birth, is it so as you say? Is it not the date of death? Because every day you're digging your grave. Because every day you're digging your grave. We think we are becoming elder. No, we are going towards death. We are counting down. The day you have taken birth, you had 100 years maybe your age. The second day, it becomes how much? 19 years, 364 days. The third day, 99 years, 363 days. It's decreasing day by day. And when it comes to zero, you are dead. There is no question of increasing. You are actually decreasing your life. How you are thinking that I am growing. I am becoming elder. No, you are becoming younger and younger due to death. Very beautiful poem. So that's what here also, because everything depends on memory. Smaranto naivate na smaranto, that's all. Then adhashanuyo adhamanviran yadavate smariho, and when they have memory, the presence of mind, etc., then you surely they'll be able to listen to what others say. Then he'll be able to think about what other has said, and he'll be able to know about what the other person has said. Smarena vai putran vijayati, through memory only one indeed recognizes one's own children, son, etc. Smarena pashun vijayati, and similarly, even through memory only, even the animals are also recognized. This is my animal, this is their animal. The differentiation is done. Nowadays when people fight unnecessarily, but leave to the animals. They go automatically to their stable automatically. They go off. At the right time you open, they will go automatically. And then they return. You need not say, go to this gate, go to inside this gate. They will go automatically. But unnecessarily, The people, what did they take? Somebody's cow and said, come here, forcing them. Then they will fight. This is my cow, this is your cow. Recognize it now. And not able to recognize, then what they do now? Nowadays they put different symbols on it. They burn. Two fingers, five fingers, three fingers, trishul, this and that, they put on the chamade, they burn the skin. So smarena pushun jahavijanati. Therefore, smaru pasmiti, meditate on memory. Smaravakashadbuya, memory indeed is greater than space. Smaranam miti smara. Again, here also you see, bhava pratyalut is for derivation. And the word is in pulinga, smaraha. Smaranam miti smaraha. Deriving the word smaranam. This memorizing is called as memory. To recollect. In one way, to recollect is called as memory. And that is what? Antakrana dharma. It is a function of the internal organ. Sa akashat bhuyaniti. You see Bhashyakara written bhuyan, pulling. Sa, that smara, that memory is greater than space. Iti drashtavyam linga vetyena. Is how it should be understood by changing the gender. Smartuhu, that means neuter to masculine. The mantra it is neuter gender and you have to change to masculine gender because smara is masculine gender pulling on. Smartu smaranihi sati akashadi sarvam martavat bhavati. Smaranavato bhogyatvat. Because space and all other things, akashadi, space and all other things, arthavat, sarvam, arthavat bhavati, all become meaningful. When the recollector, smarto smaranehi sati, when the recollector has his proper memory of those things, then only we'll be able to, many times happens, I ask Shaktiji, is that thing there in the storeroom? He has no memory. He says, no, it's not there. And there's no memory. It is there, but he has no memory of it. Then how it can become our bhogya? Well, it is not there at all. Because no memory is known, thing is not there. The memory is there, thing is also there. Then it becomes our bhogya. This is what he says. That is why, sarvam arthvat bhavati akashadi, when smartu smaranehi sati. When the recollected person has got proper memory, then only all the things that you have possessed become meaningful because, he says, smaranavatohi bhogyatva. The reason is because they are meant for the enjoyment of the person who is possessed of memory. Or is going to enjoy it at all? If you forget a thing that I have, then how you can enjoy that thing? Impossible. If all forget to live this year only, what will happen? The ants will eat and enjoy it. We will be forgetting. There is sweets. And you forget that you have sweets. Then what is going to happen? The ants will enjoy. You will not be able to enjoy it. Here similarity. Because if you have memory, then you will enjoy those things. Asati tu smarane saddhapi asadeva. You see, very clear. Asad, it says asati tu smarane. And if there is no memory, then a thing existing also becomes non-existent. Sadapi asadevasya. Even an existing thing becomes non-existent. Satpakarya bhavat. How do you are saying so? Because there is absence of any purpose of existing of that particular thing. Even though the thing is existing, but it is non-existent because if the existence of a thing should serve some purpose, and the purpose is not served, means the thing, even though being existing, becomes non-existent. Because it is not serving any purpose to you. Satta karya abhavat. Because there is absence of any purpose to be served by the existence of that particular object. Napi sattam smritya bhava shakyam. Akashadana avagantum. And moreover, he says, when there is no memory, you will not be able to know even the existence of Akashadi, etc. There is space, even you don't know that. There is food, there is fire, there is this, there is that. only then only you will be able to know when there is memory. If memory power is not there, then you are not able to recognize and recollect anything that is existing in and around you. That's why he says, Napi sattam avagantum shaktam. That's how you have to conjugate. Smritya bhave akashadinam sattam api navagantum shakyam. If you don't possess memory, then akashadinam, the space, etc. things, existence also, you will not be able to know. Ataha, therefore, smaranasya akashadbhuyastam. Thus, memory is greater than the space. Drishyate hi loke smaranasya bhuyastam. Yasmat. Because it is seen in this world too, that memory is greater. How? Tasmat, therefore, yadyapi, even though, samudita bhava ekasmin sthale asiran upavisheyu. Even if many people who have gathered together and sitting together in one single place, they although are sitting together there, but te tatra asinapi, they means those people, tatra in that particular place, asinapi, although they are sitting together, anyonya bhashitamapi, and they are speaking to each other, but still, na smarantas chet, if they do not have memory of themselves and their surroundings, then naivate kanchana shabdam shunyaho, then surely they will not be able to hear any word uttered by any other person. Na manviran, and they are not able to think, mantavyam chet smarayuhu, because they think only about that thing which is under memory only, which is not within your memory. About that thing you can never think about. Oh, you can think about those things. That's why we say memorize Upanishad, memorize mantras. Why? If that is there in your mind, in your memory, without a book when you are sitting also, you can recollect those mantras, think about the mantra, meditate on that mantra, and get into yourself. That's why we say, instead of memorizing all other things unnecessary, memorize the Upanishads. And especially those mantras which have got related to yourself, negating and also enjoying mantra, both types. Ashabdam, arupam, asparsham, agandhavat, such mantras, aham brahmasmi, enjoining mantra, namo vernapo, nanalo navayo. Many there are stotras of Shankaracharya and his disciples, Hastamalaga, etc. have closed out. Why they have done all that? For themselves? No, for us. So it is meant for us to memorize them, get into the meaning of them, so that we can sit aside without anything, recollect from our memory and think about it. Your Bhashyakara says, mantavyam chet smaryu, not otherwise. Similarly, they will not be able to think if they can think only if they happen to have memory. Tada manviran. Then only they'll be able to think about the things. Smritya bhavat na manviran. What is to be thought of if they will not think owing to the absence of memory? Tatha na vijaniran. Similarly, you will not be able to know, one does not know about anything which is knowable under the presence of memory. Yadava vate smarayoho. Just the opposite now. When the person indeed should have possessed of memory, mantavyam, vijyadavyam, shrutavyam chatha, to possess the memory of the thing which has to be thought of, which has to be known of, and which has to be heard of. Atha, then, Shraniyu, atha manviran, atha vijari. Then they do hear, then they do think, and they do know about it. Tatha smarena vai mama putra ayate iti putran vijana. Similarly, through memory only indeed, one is able to recognize his sons as what? Mama putrayate iti, oh, these are my sons. Smarena pashu, similarly, a person possesses the memory of the animals of his, he will be only able to recognize the animals, stating that these are my animals. Ato, therefore, bhuyastat smaram upasva. Because meditate on memory because of its greatness. Uktartam anyat. The phala mantra, meaning he says, the other mantra has already been explained. The other mantra which speaks about the result of this meditation. Sa yasmaram brahmetupaste, yavasmarasya gatam, tatrasyata kamacharo bhavati. Yasmaram brahmetupaste, asti bhava smaradbhuyeti, smaradva bhuyo astiti, tanme bhavan pravitvidi. He who sort of meditates on memory as Brahman, yavasmarasya gatam, as far as extends the range of memory, tatr up to there, asya, this meditator attains freedom of movement. Yatha kamacharo bhavati. Yasmam brahmeti paste, he also meditates on memory as Brahman. Asti bhava smarad bhuyeti. Even this is greater than memory too. Oh, when sir, smarad bhuyo asti thi. Surely, there is something else greater than memory too. Tanme bhagavan pravitviti. May Venerable Sir please instruct me about that also. Then comes the last thing, it's called as the Asha. Beginning from name to Asha. This is a Sansara Chakra.